Hi, I'm Lee Scarbrow, TG Elite Teacher Professional. What I'd like you to do for me is to actually work on making a smooth takeaway with your driver. One of the faults I quite often come across is people getting too tight and too tense over a driver because they've grounded the club there, they're getting tense, they're worrying about how far they're going to hit it, and then they snatch the club away. If you learn to hover the driver, it helps you promote a smooth takeaway. It's also very difficult to hover the driver and then snatch because your hands are nice on the club. They're not too tight. You're not going to hold it tense and hover it like this. You're going to be nice and relaxed and then smoothly take the club away and produce a lovely smooth drive straight down the middle of the fairway. Set you up for that birdie we've been looking for. So we'll try that now. What we're going to do is set up to the ball, hover the club, smooth takeaway, and find the ball in the middle of the fairway for that perfect birdie.